You've done your duty, let her be. She needs a doctor, not a jail. This young mayor.